Hello everyone, Sharky2107 here. Let's go to Peach's Castle again and fight Bowser. Wait, what's this? This has been changed. How did we get in this dang castle? Let's enter it. And look, we're back. And look, coins. Hey, look, we got Peach's Peach. Don't worry about her. Take this room. Alright. It's gonna take a second. This is gonna be a hard fight. The epicness is about to begin. Oh god, I hate this battle already. I'm not taking a hit. Because he says Bowser has been changed. Shit. Oh crap. Whoops. How many hammers does he got for at me? I don't know what's changed in this, but I know he said he's changed Bowser. The evil King of Koopas. Yeah, I'm gonna start this part over. Okay, I'm trying to figure my game plan here. The game plan, don't get hit by hammers. Or by Bowser. Alright, he's gonna play this one, run on her. Crap. Okay. Idea here. Idea here. Jump over there, hit this piece, switch. And I think I'm going to get hit. Don't want that then. I'm not taking that hit. Make it extra safe state. Crap. God damn it, Mario. Don't get hit by hammers, I say. Ouch. Thank you. That was a glitch. And that was a glitch there. Grab the piece switch, come on. Grab Mario. Now, Mario. Now, jump over this. Another Bowser. Flip over this. Well, it's not fair. I gotta figure out how to get this piece switch. Ideas. I want that piece switch without getting hit. No. Damn. Yes. Part one of Bowser's epicness ends. Continue watching as part two of Bowser's destruction. What a battle. See you then.